we are here, the men in the hats, Nico Panos, along with AJ DeRozio. Who do you think is going to be the biggest sleeper in this draft?
My biggest sleeper. Great post move, range. Bobby Portis.
It's a Frank the Tank Kaminsky. It's a god. He's a god-given talent. Just one player. I'm playing the race card. No.
Whoa.
No. Okay. But great talent. He led that Wisconsin team to the top.
I agree with that one.
Yeah. To the top finals. I think Frank Kaminsky, if he can keep his three-point game on point still, he can be a dominant player like Dirk Nowitzki. Well, now we have to go back and talk about our big bus. These are the guys that, while many think can have great careers, we think they'll just flat out down the league in like 5 years, maybe backups for most of their careers. So AJ, who's your big bust in this year's draft? This guy go Cameron Payne. Out of college, I thought he was a great college player. A college player is someone that can be clutch in big moments, but like when it comes to NBA pro ready stuff, he won't be ready for that because like I feel like he's a lesser player than most of the NBA players you see. Like when you compare D'Angelo Russell to Cameron Payne, pretty much a Cameron Payne's a lot lesser version of D'Angelo. Both left-handed players, both can make the three, both think pretty clutch. As well as consistency. And those are pretty much, I think, the two main things a point guard needs. That's going to wrap it up for us with the Men in Hats. I'm Nico Panos, along with my partner, AJ